All right, so we've been filming here in Chicago all day, and I just ran to O'Hare to catch a flight out to LaGuardia to do Good Morning America and Entertainment Tonight tomorrow morning. The only thing is that my flight got delayed, then it got further delayed, and then it got canceled. So then the reps of the airline tried to push me over onto other flights from other airlines, but they were all full. So now they're flying me to Philadelphia at like 10:30 tonight. I land at 1:30 in the morning, and then I'm taking a car from Philadelphia to New York, getting in probably around 3:30, 4 o'clock in the morning, and then up at 7 for my Good Morning America interview. So it's gonna be a long night, but you know, this is what we do when we gotta get the job done. So anyway, good times hanging out here, and wish me luck. I have a feeling I'm gonna be